What's up, guys? Happy, 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 happy. Did I say happy? Saturday, Sean Gerald. Met him out here at the reserve at Canyon Hills. Out here visiting my girl, Ashley Okafor. Yes, Ashley said, hello, everybody. Man, listen, we're out here doing some tours. Listen, they've already almost wrapped this neighborhood up, okay? But we're hoping that a home is gonna come back on the market from a buyer. So we're out here taking a look at it, just hoping and praying that we'll get a chance to get this house for her. And I'm gonna tell you what, man, she got a rabbit's foot in the pocket. Hey, Barbara Truesdale, my friend. She got a rabbit's foot in the pocket because she just got a pre-approval letter yesterday. And as you all guys already know, the market here is just absolutely crazy. Okay, people putting in multiple offers, offering $20,000 over, $30,000 over. We might be able to walk into a brand new construction home, okay, that somebody else is not going to be able to get done. We might be able to walk into this thing today, get it under contract without having to compete. That's what relationships do for you, okay? That's where you get yourself a good real estate agent named Sean Gerald. Did I say by the name of Sean Gerald? You get you a good agent by the name of Sean Gerald because Sean Gerald got relationships, guys. All right, listen, give me a call, 704-340-3822. I am at your service. I cannot wait to help you. Let's go get it. Y'all have a great day today. Happy Memorial Day to you as well. Hey, Lance, what's up, buddy? Happy Memorial Day to you as well. Lance, listen, man. Lance, my guy that you referred to me the other day, man, look, I found him a home, bro. Hey, Mike, how you doing? Lance, I found him a house, man, okay, in the area he wanted to be. And that joker didn't answer the phone when I called him. And the house got taken. He could have just walked into it, Lance. We had it, man, in our hands. It was ours. And we missed it. He called me, man. He was kicking himself in the tail, man. Guys, listen, you cannot wait in this market. You got to be ready to rock and roll. I'm talking about when you get a call from your agent, I don't care who your agent is. When you get a call from your agent, you had better be ready to go right now. You can't wait till tomorrow. You can't wait till you got a day off. You can't wait till you got time. You can't wait till you feed your kids. Listen, the homes are not going to wait for you to do that. You got to go right then, and you better be ready. You better have your money straight. You better have your pre-approval letter. You got to rock and roll, all right? So anyway, listen, I love y'all. Just want to say hey to you. We're going to have a great day today. I'll talk to y'all soon. Lance, yeah, man, he got to be ready to move, bro. Y'all have a good day. I'll talk to y'all soon. Sean Gerald, I'm out.